Hi school, we're back and I'm going to be showing you how to beat Witty Wednesday. So let's start. Let's get into the match. So this is like another puzzle type challenge in PvZ Heroes, so let's see how we do it. So basically we have to do 9 damage before he can kill us. So I thought about it. Obviously only one lane can attack. So obviously the Muscle Sprout has to attack. So what we want to do is get 9 damage. So if we do this, 4, he'll get 5 damage, he'll have 7 damage. So that's not enough, you need 2 more. But then I realized when this dies, it makes 2 half bananas. So that makes 9. So what we're going to do is, we're going to place this here behind it because we want the bananas to die, and we'll bring that there. Now let's get +1. We want these things to also die, so the banana split can be on that side as well. That's it. So now he has 6 attack, and then we're gonna place this here just to be safe, and that's it. We should win now. He's gonna do 2 damage, which you can take. He kills a banana split. It kills that, but a banana split also dies. Because it has deadly. That gets 8. That gets 9. And we won the game. It's a good game. So that's how you beat Witty Wednesday on PvZ Heroes. If you guys enjoyed, if you did, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. See you next time. Peace out.